This time, she's got it. Now, she starts to wrap it. But she's not finished yet. Different moths and a different pheromone.